Jones with TheHenryLane.com. We're at consolation championship game between the Morris Eagles and the Dewar Dragons.
Number 13, Dustin Blood.
We're introducing the Dragons right now.
Number 21, Jeffrey Bryson.
Your Dragons. We're just seconds away from tip-off time. So get set, watch the ball game. This is for the consolation championship. Just watch the Lady Dragons win the consolation championship over the Henrietta Lady Knights. And Dewar picks up the ball to begin with. Or the Eagles do, rather, excuse me. Oh, a ball gets away. Goes out of bounds. It's going to be the Dragons' turn to play some offense. He's back to you. Working under the basket. Foul called on Dewar, or Morris rather. Foul on Mattingly, that's his first one. Trying for two, under the basket, nothing there. Morris gets a rebound. Goes charging back. Walking is a call. That was Buckley on his way down trying to get the two-pointer. Edmondson gets the ball. Throws it over to Brownfield, up for two. So the Dragons draw first blood. They're on for two, and we got a foul call. Brownfield gets called and charged with that foul. It's first one. Under the basket. That was Kelly trying to get the shot. Gets fouled under there. He'll be shooting two. First shot's no good. 6:54 left to go in this first quarter. Dewar and Morris. Second shot, no, nothing there. Looked like Eagles were going to get the rebound. Gets knocked out of bounds by Edmondson, so it's going to be Eagles' ball. Long pass over. Mattingly tried for a long shot. It's going to be a Dewar ball. That was Bryson trying for a three-pointer. It fell short. Eagles get the rebound. They're coming back down court with it. Warren gets the ball. Beard trying for two, can't get it. Finally, he gets tipped in by Buckley. So we got the score tied up, 2-2, with 5:35 left to go in the first quarter. It's consolation championship game between the Morris Eagles and the Dewar Dragons. Bryson Edmondson goes in, tries to shoot. Ball goes out of bounds. It's going to be Dragons bringing the ball back in under their own basket. So that three-pointer breaks the tie between the Dragons and Eagles. Dewar goes ahead 5-2 with 5:08. Foul call on Brownfield, second one tonight. Three-point, long two. But Maddie ain't laid. Oh, Hicks was trying to get that. Goes out of bounds. It's going to be Dewar's ball coming in. That was a call. That bucket's not going to count. Buckley charged with a foul. That's his first one. Edmondson trying to get up under there and make the basket. Foul the wrong way. Edmondson misses his first shot. He'd be shooting two on this. That's two fouls on Buckley just within a matter of minutes. Second shot's up. It's good. So Dewar 6. Morris 4. Make it Morris 6. Dewar's got the ball. 6-0 is the score now. That was Buckley trying to go up the two for, or not Buckley. Kelly in there drives it down, lays it up, and gets two. Hicks is trying the three. Ball goes out of bounds off of Buckley's fingers. Jeremy Morris's ball. Fouls on Dewar. Hicks will be charged with the foul on this. That's two on him tonight. Good defensive play by Edmondson. Hicks goes down, gets it to Buckley. And he walked. Ball goes back over to Morris. Warren bringing the ball down. Here we go. Working it under the basket. Can't get it. Morris gets the rebound. Got a scramble going on. Hicks comes up with it. Trying to get it up on the end. Gets up two. Long three-pointer right off the front of the basket. Nothing there. 2:20 left to go in this first half quarter. Flips it out to Buckley. The Rick Horn, or Hicks, rather. Matt Hicks made that. Oh, we got an issue there with Kelly. He was holding his throat and not sure what happened. Pass was going to go to him and Kelly wasn't doing well, so he's gone to the bench. Foul again on Dewar. Foul on Hicks. Lallemand's trying to go up for the points on that. There he goes, shooting again. And picks up three. He came in to relieve Kelly. Pass under the basket. That was Brownfield who got those two. So Morris 13, Dewar 11. Walking is a call. And we have a timeout on the floor. A short timeout.
Number
And we're back. That's Kelby Colby bringing the ball down. Flips it off to Bryson. He's sitting there trying to figure out which way will I go to score. Dragons need two to tie. Cartway gets it back to Bryson. Twenty-two seconds left to go in the first quarter. They're running the clock down. Going to be Morris's ball with 8 seconds left to go in this first quarter. Seven seconds. Eagles shoot. That's it. So the end of the first quarter. Morris 13. What? Okay, so Dewar 13, Morris 11. And we're back. Start of the second quarter, Dewar has the ball. Or Morris has the ball, rather. Carway passes over. Edmondson's there to get the rebound. Gives it to Cartway. He goes up. Can't get it. Edmondson picks up the rebound. 3-pointer by Hicks. Sends the Dragons up 16-11. 3-point try there by the Eagles. Failed. Kelly's back out, I believe. Nope, he's not. Hicks charged with that foul. So it's going to be Beard will be shooting for Morris. 1-1. Eagles are trying their best to get some points. Roll across, sink in. He picks up the first one. Makes it Morris 12, Dewar 16. Second shot's up, it's good. Eagles within three of capturing the, tying up with the Dragons. There's a pass. Hicks gets a two. He's fouled on the way. Mattingly gets charged with that foul. Hicks will be shooting one. His first time at the free throw line. And he picks it up. That's 6 points that Hicks got for Dragons tonight. He hit a three earlier. And here we go. Warren bringing the ball down the court. Hicks. And a 2 point try by Bramfield. He gets fouled on the way. Beers calls for that foul. That second one on him. Missed both of them. Eagles are able to get the rebound. Warren going down court. Trying to spread them out. Ball was destined to go to Kelly, but he missed it. Goes out of bounds. The Dewar's ball. Oh, great shot tried by Brownfield. Problem is, it's picked off and goes to the... let's wrestle around. Cartwheel was not going to let go of that. So it's going to be Dewar's ball. Throw out to Bryson. Hicks gets the ball back, throws it down. Ball rolls out of bounds. Going to be Morris's possession. Warren bringing the ball down court. Flips it out. It's going to be Morris's ball. That was a 3 point try by Stacy. Couldn't make it. Aren't we trying for three? Can't get it in there either. Morris gets a rebound. Lallaman trying to go up for two. Gets fouled on the way. Solomon going for two. 4:43 left to go in the second quarter. Misses the first shot. Dewar 19. Morris 13. And there's the second shot. Works. And we have timeout called by the Dewar coach.
Call by Dewar 4:32 on the first half.
All right, back to action. Dragons bringing the ball in. Hicks charging down toward the goal, but flips out the cartway back to Hicks. And said he stepped over the line. Drive for two. Edmondson gets a rebound from Dewar. He picks up the ball, goes up for two, and picks it up. 2 points, Brighton Edmondson. The Dewar 21. Walking the call, a backup didn't count. Dewar 21, Morris 14. Points have been rather hard to get to for the Eagles in this quarter. Hicks flips it down in. He was going to Brownfield and winds up getting knocked out of bounds. That was a 3-point try by Huyen. I'm going to mispronounce it any way you look at it. Foul puts Beard up on the line. He'll be shooting 1-1. Picks up the first one. That's his third free throw of the night he's made. Three out of four. Jump ball called. Eagles bringing the ball in. Foul on Eagles. It'll be more Dewar's ball. Hicks under the basket. Drives two, can't do it. And he gets called for a foul after the basket shot. Morris is going up for a rebound. That's his third one. Shots up. And in. And second one goes in like it's meant to. 2:30 left to go in this second quarter. More. Warren gets that ball. Goes charging down. He's going up for two. Can't get it. Hicks all by himself out there for two. There's Warren with the bucket again. Lallaman picks up two. Minute 50 left in this first half. Eagles get the rebound. That's Beard with two. Dewar barely in the lead now. Minute 16 left in this first half. Cartway shoots, picks up three. Okay, Carter is his name. Is misspelled in the program. Dribbling mistake there. He's going to turn the ball over to Dewar. 55 seconds left to go in this first half. Dewar up by 5, 26-21. Based on that three-pointer by Carter. Kelly gets two for the Eagles. And going back down again. So all of a sudden now we're at a one-point difference. Morris 25, Dewar 26. 5 seconds left in the first half. Foul called on Morris. Hinn gets a call. Hicks is shooting 1-1. This can tie it and move ahead. And there's your tying shot. And the go-ahead shot. 5 seconds left. Oh, no. So we end the first half with Dewar 28. Morris 25. Okay, here we go, second half. Morris and Dewar. Dewar leading 28-25. Kelly bringing the ball down court for the Eagles. And there's two by Mattingly. Edmondson goes up for two, can't get it in there. No, that wasn't Edmondson, that was Brownfield, excuse me. Kelly gets a rebound. Feeds it in. Ball goes out. Warren picks it up, though. Got a loose ball. We got a scramble. Finally, it goes rolling out. It's going to be Dewar's ball. Called. So, Dragons will be taking the ball back. Hicks tried the 3-point range, couldn't get it. Ball gets knocked out by the Eagles. Going to be Dewar's ball. The Eagles go in the lead, 30-28. 5:59 left to go in the third quarter. Edmondson going up for two. Can't get it. Foul on Warren. Oh, foul on Brownfield. Excuse me. Third one for him tonight. Brownfield gets a rebound. Long three-pointer try by Brock Hicks. Jimmy Dewar's ball. .520 left in the third quarter. Morris is taking the lead by two. The Eagles been in the ahead for about the past 2 minutes. Foul on Dewar. Edmondson gets charged with it. There's the Eagles. Hunt shoots. Looked like it was going to go. Didn't do it. Edmondson gets a rebound. Long pass over the corner. That's Blood picks up a three. His first points of the night. Now walking called. Hicks bring the ball down court. Long shot. Ball short, front of the basket. Eagles get the ball. That was 32. Beard that was going to try and get it. You can see the crowd here tonight. It's a bunch. Got a lot of Dewar and Eagle fans. Oh, ball stolen away. Pass down. Carter up under the basket, shoots. And it will be two. Brownfield up under there. And he'll be shooting. Kelly gets charged with foul. That's the second one tonight. Jumping out in there. Long shot out. Foul on Morris. Dragons now lead 34-30. 34-30. Oh, and ball goes out. Eagles are going to be putting a lot of pressure on the Dragons now. Hine gets the ball. Loses control of it. Morris is there to pick. Dewar's there to get it. Kelly gets charged with a foul on that. That's three on him. Bryson. Dragons get the ball. It's over to Brownfield. Brownfield to Hicks. 3:24 left to go in this third quarter. Hicks is open. Nothing there. And fumble on the ground. We all go for it. Jump ball. So the ball's going to go to the Eagles. Eagles trying to get some clear shots. Solomon up for two. So we're back to a two-point game difference. And two by Brownfield. Foul on Dewar. Bryson gets called for that one. Beard going for two on this one. First up. Goes in the basket, doesn't stay, comes back out the top. Second shot. It's up, and that one counts. So Morris 33, Dewar 36. 2-2-2 left in this third period. Brownfield gets the ball knocked out of his hands, goes out of bounds. Two Dewar's ball.
What's corner? What's corner?
Dragons up by three.
What's the ceiling in the corner? What's the ceiling in the corner?
Oh! And another scramble. So the ball's going to go to Dewar.
Close out. On the line.
A heck of a game so far. 1:56 left. Carter got to set it up. Foul on Kelly. That's four on him. So he'll go sit down for a little bit, sends Carter to the bed, the line. Sinks the first one. Gets two. The door is now up by a nickel, 38-33. Carter gets the rebound for Dewar. Timeout call for the Dragons. Minute 21 left in this third quarter. Carter trying to find some open room. Goes to the corner. Gets it to Hicks. Goes out to Blood. Goes into Brownfield. He goes up and gets two. Shot and throw gets blocked. So it's going to be Morris's ball.
Watch the back three. Here it comes, the corner.
Foul on Dewar. Carter gets called for that one. Ball goes across the line. It's going to be Dewar's ball.
Dragons charged with the foul.
Oh no, it's Morris's ball running. Excuse me. Carter goes grabbing for a jump ball. Morris's ball still. 27 seconds left in the third. Brownfield coming out. Ball goes out of bounds. So 13 seconds, Dewar gets the ball. Six seconds. Bucker goes, Hicks is driving in there. And that's it. That's the end of the third.
And we go to the fourth period.
So Dewar are now leading by 7. 40-33 going into the final frame. So bad. So we'll start out this quarter with Dewar taking possession first. Stolen by Warren. He was going up for it. Blocked out. Gets knocked right into the padding, and he is down. Took a heck of a hit. Looked like he went in right underneath the edge of it. Hicks gets called for that foul. That's three on him. You can see that Warren is limping. Wouldn't take too much of a smash like that for me to be limping all over the place. So, looks like Kelly's going to do the shooting for Warren. Be shooting too. Missed the first one, made the second one. Hicks shooting for three. Shot here. Three pointer by Kelly for the Eagles. Came a little short on that one. And two for the other Hicks. Matt Hicks picks up two. Eagles get the rebound. That's two on Carter tonight. We'll let him come in and sit down and rest a minute.
The tenth on the line. Shooting 1-1.
Foul on Dewar on Morris. Foul was on Lalaman. That third one for him. Big shoots. Short. Dewar in the lead. That's Mattingly going out with five fouls. Bryson gets the first one. Rolls across the second one. That's two threes for Kelly in this quarter.
Fear starts with a foul.
Tyson going up for two for Dewar. This is the first one. And gets the second one. The Dewar 40. Dragons call for a timeout. Be a short one. Here we come back up.
3-point contest is sponsored by Green Country.
Fourth quarter. Eagles bringing that ball down court. He'll get called for that. Lawman gets the first to two. 41-47. Dewar still in the lead. And three. Blood gets three of them. Shooting two for the Eagles. Dewar leading by eight, 50-42. Picks up the second one. Left in the game. The Dragons have the ball, trying to do their best to get some more points. Oh, picks up two. Little layup.
Oh,
32 for the Eagles. Hicks gets charged with that, sends Beard to the line. That's twice in this quarter. He's been up the free throw line. 3:45 left to go in the game. Missed on one. The Eagles have to come up with some real good shooting here in the next 3 minutes. And picks up the second one. Been hitting that all night. Missed the first, get the second. Pass to Edmondson, another basket. Two for the Dragons. Two for the Eagles. Three oh four. Dewar leading by eight. Wynn gets called for the foul. Sends Brock Hicks to the line. Wynn gets charged with that foul too. Third one.
Puts Hicks on the line, shooting two.
Hicks going for two for Dewar. Makes the second one. .58-46, Dewar in the lead. Wynn goes down. Hicks just kind of taking his time. This is Edmondson. Edmondson thinks first of two. Second of two. Walking. Took a step too many. So it's going to be Dewar's ball. There's Hicks back up on the line again. Hicks first. 46-61, Dewar in the lead. Second shot, clear and through. They have 46-62. And two for the Eagles. For a three, no, couldn't do it. That's Dewar's ball. Long throw. The Lallaman. Point difference. Long pass under the basket to Edmondson. He flips out to Bramfield for two. Throws it all the way down court to Edmondson. He goes up for two. So 38 seconds left to go in the game. Dewar's going to be the winner. Dragons 66, Morris 51. That was five on 33 for Lallaman. Hine comes in too. Doesn't make it. Hicks. Walking is a call on the Eagles, so Dewar is going to wind up with the ball. And are we going to play keep away for the next 20 seconds? Morris coach tell him no foul. We're going to keep the play, keep away. Dewar wins 66, Morris 51.
Trophy to the Dragons of Dewar High School.